I'm Jay Hannon, and I'm standing here in front of Paxis Global. And it's here in Switzerland that Paxis has become the world leader in slit and fold technology. Now, that's a normal technology today for making HDPE caps. And what we've done in our efforts that you'll see inside is adapt the technology so that we can use it to make PET caps. Yes, you heard me right. We're making caps out of PET. This is the first time in the world that it's ever been done, and that's why we're so excited to share this with you.
Origin Materials PET caps and closures, whether made from new PET or recycled PET, provides for better product shelf life and enables caps to return to recycled products the second, third, fourth, and fifth time around. This process can go on forever, truly closing the loop on PET caps, preventing them from ending up in our landfills. Because of the way we manufacture the caps, it allows us to make one of the lightest caps on the market today, fundamentally doing more with less.
Our quest to make the first PET caps has led us to Ruti, Switzerland. Uli was one of the early adopters of this concept. He really saw the possibility and very quickly realized what this could become, actually, as we go through the journey of commercialization.
These days, the third iteration of the testing is ongoing. Come and see.
This is something you've never seen before. It's a PET cap on a PET bottle. That's the sound of tamper evidence. This bottle had never been opened before. That tamper evidence requires a machine like this at Paxis Global to do the slit and folding process, which we're going to show you in more detail. I'm standing here in front of a slit and fold R&D machine that we wanted to share with you as the process of making more and more caps out of PET. The device here over on the right is where we sort the caps. The caps come in randomly and we need to orient them in the right orientation. The caps will come down a conveyor. What happens in the action right here is a folding step. And then of course they're ejected, ready to fill up a box and go to our customer, which would be the person who puts the cap on a bottle.
We've been working on improving the process for slit and fold on the PET caps. We have increased the speed of the process, reduced the number of overall steps, and increased the scale of our trials as a whole. We've crossed the 100,000 cap mark, and we're really excited about the results. This trial, we've had the chance to have a lot of collaborators in one place all at the same time. We've got our whole Origin team here as well. So getting everybody's perspective, been able to move really quickly and accomplish a lot.
It resolves the question that everybody wants to answer is, what do you do with the cap? Well, you just recycle it with the bottle. It's that simple. So here we are, end of the journey to make the world's first PET cap. Thank you for joining us.